Hi, my name is Reece Cannady. I'm the manager of global trade with the U.S. Grains Council out of the Washington, D.C. office. I'm here at Interchick, just north of Dar es Salaam, Tanzania. I've spent the last few days in Nairobi, Kenya, and in Dar es Salaam, Tanzania, exploring possibilities for sorghum and dry distillers grains with solubles. We found that the economics work out for both sorghum and dry distillers grains. The advantages are certainly there for U.S. product to flow into East Africa. We found some partners in Interchick and some partners in Kenya and Unga, and we're really looking forward to continuing to develop the industry, as well as working with regulators to try and get the products to enter the market.